TPD is investigating after a man was stabbed in central Toledo yesterday. Officers were patrolling on Ewing Street around 5:45 in the evening when they found a man who was covered in blood sitting on a porch. According to police reports, he told officers he was stabbed in the arm during an altercation near the Spot Mart on Door Street. The man was taken to the hospital and he is expected to make a full recovery.